This summer school is a very good opportunity to meet different companies, but also students and young professionals from all over Europe. I think this is a great opportunity to really build a bridge between the law policy people and the technical part of cybersecurity.
I do really like the lectures and also the challenges together with the others. We can exchange our thoughts and our knowledge.
Today you can ruin a country by attacking countries in a digital way. So we are aware of the fact that the risks are changing. I believe in young generation. They are willing to think about the future. They are innovative. They are involved in startups. They know that the world is changing. And the question is, how can we contribute to that better world? So therefore, it's always good to listen to young people. You can learn so much from them.
What I would like to do is build a more cyber resilient world because of all the different devices we have here. Everything can be hacked. And we really need to work together with both the government, the public sector, private sector, the academia. Everyone needs to be together in this to make this a better world, to make the world more cyber resilient.